Thank you for your patience today. Mr. Kiefer is ill this week. I am Mrs. Graves, the academic coach. I'm just filling in for some of his duties this week. So thank you for being here. Happy holidays, and I hope you enjoy our program.
Hi, I'm Ms. Keppin. I'm the instrumental music teacher here at Admiral King. I also teach some of the vocal classes, so those of you with younger students, I may have them as well. We're going to get started here in just a moment with our first year orchestra. We do ask that you keep this aisle off to my right, your left, clear in front of the camera. We are going to be on TV 20 in Lorain sometime next week. It will also be up on TV 20's YouTube channel as soon as they get the concerts put together. So keep your eye out on both of those to be able to check this out one more time in case you want to show anyone who's not here today.
Hi, my name is Nakia. I play the violin. This is our first year orchestra, and our first song uses the first few notes we learned. This song is Rolling Along.
Hi, my name is Lisa, and I play the viola. Our next song brings some holiday cheer along with a few more notes and challenging silences.
My name is Madison Jones and I play the cello. As we got more comfortable with our instruments, the songs became even longer, like our next song, Lightly Row. Hi, my name is Aaron and I play the cello. Adding the bow is another challenge that requires us to think about both hands at the same time. Listen to the difference as we play Rolling Along one more time.
Hi, my name is Amariana. I play the violin. The second year orchestra is joining us for our final song, Jingle Bells.
My name is Catherine and I play the violin. We are the second year orchestra. This fall we have focused on learning new rhythms and becoming more precise with our bow. Please enjoy your hard work.
Thank you.
Just a short transition here as our sixth grade band comes on up. All these students have been working very hard. We've been going for about 10 weeks now learning these instruments. Apart from the four students you just saw, everyone else up there was playing that instrument for the first time this year. Now you're going to hear some different things with our band. Our motto is the band that sings together, plays together. So you're going to hear a little bit of singing as well as our playing today.
Hi, my name is Josiah and I play the flute. We are the Admiral King Band. Today we will show you how we have learned to read and speak the language of our instruments. First up, rolling along.
My name is Desire, and I play the clarinet. You may have heard some singing different letters. Each instrument has its own notes and technique that we have to learn. Next, we'll add longer notes and hot cross buns.
Hi, my name is Jemai and I play the saxophone. Our next song requires us to count long and short notes. While breathing at the right place in song, we try to make our breath as quick as possible and go tell Aunt Rhody.
Hi, my name is Tyler Costco, and I play the trumpet. Our final song combines all of the techniques we have learned so far. The length of the song makes it more challenging. Please enjoy Lightly Roll.
Class coming in right now. They have a special welcoming treat for all of you. A little bit of surround sound action as they come on in.
My name is Andrew Schmidt. I'm the vocal music teacher here along with Ms. Kleppen, and we are going to start our third grade part of the program with a concert etiquette rap that'll teach us a little bit about how to act at a concert. All right.
Classes and both fourth grade classes from the program coming in. So please give us just a second to get everybody up here on the steps and we'll get started again. Our next song has only two words. And they don't come till the very end. We're actually performing to Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride, the recording by the Boston Pops. The students had to learn a lot of different rhythms as well as the form or structure of the song in order to perform this. So they have a lot of movements and very little talking to happen in this song.
Eyes are on me.
Thank you.
next song introduces Kwanzaa, a seven-day celebration that celebrates traditions from across Africa. Kwanzaa celebrates seven principles of African heritage. You will hear in each Swahili and English in this song.
The seven candles, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa. The seven principles, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa.
Kwanzaa, Kinaris, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa, Kinaris, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa.
First is Umoja, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa. Umoja means unity, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa.
Determining our own future, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa.
Kwanzaa, Kinaris, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa, Kinaris, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa.
The third Ujima, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa. We are responsible through Jima.
Creativity, resourcefulness, follow your vision, Kumba Kumba.
Kwanzaa, Kinaris, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa, Kinaris, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa.
Nia, our purpose, our hopes, our dreams, we'll always aim high, Nia, Nia.
Ujuma, dependence and wealth. Abundance and wealth depends on all of us. Ujuma,
Kwanzaa, Kinaris, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa, Kinaris, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa.
The seventh is Imani, convention and faith. Follow your chest, Imani.
Kwanzaa, Kinaris, Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa.
For our next song, Mrs. Morris's class actually created the instrument parts that you're going to hear. As we go, it's going to start to sound as if the horse is actually traveling along with us.
Oh,
thank you, everyone. We're bringing in kindergarten right now to wrap up tonight. I wanted to thank you all for coming out to support us. Wanted to thank everyone here at Admiral King, the staff, teachers, for letting us put this program together, especially the ones who I'm pulling your students out of class to come and have instrumental music lessons. I also have a message from the Student Council. They want to thank all of you for your generous donations to the food drive. As a school, we collected 1,409 cans of food. So this will definitely, definitely make a difference. Thank you.
Thanks again to all the parents for coming out today, and a special thanks to all the administration for Admiral King, and I hope you have a great day. Thanks, bye.
This has been a production of Lorain City Schools TV20 WLCS.
To purchase a high-quality copy of the program you just viewed, please call Lorain City Schools Television at 282-8400.